needs money. Today I will be stuffing my second paycheck for August. I was paid about 400 kina. So first of all, let's just count the money just to make sure I have 400 kina. So let's see, 100, 200, 250, 300, 320, 340, 360, 380, 390, 392, 4, 6, 8, 400 kina. So we're gonna start off with my envelope. I will be using this mini envelope, Riley envelope, because I'm using my original Riley envelope to collect my birthday savings money. So anyway, I will be giving myself 200 kina as usual. So 1, 2, and that's gonna go in there. Let's just write that in. Put that away. Next is beauty. My beauty envelope will be getting 20 kina. 20 kina. So it's empty right now. And then we'll be giving it like 20 bucks. Just put that in. Next is my health envelope. My health envelope should currently have 320 kina. Let me just count it just to be sure. So we got 100, 200, 320 kina, and I will be adding 20 kina. So that makes it 340 kina. So that's my health done. Now on to my emergency. So my emergency is going to get, well, should have 100 kina in here. So we got 20, 40, 60, 80, 80, 90, 95, 100. My emergency is going to get, let's see, 20 kina. So my emergency is getting 20 kina. So it's gonna be 120. So let's just add that in. Go, we got 20, 40, 60, 80, 110, 520. So 120 kina in my emergency envelope. Next is my savings. My savings, so my savings envelope, let's see, currently I have 500 in the bank, and here in cash I have 120, 40, 60, 70, 5, 80, 85, 90, 95, 97, 99, 701, but I'm just gonna say 700 bucks. So let's $700 and I'll be giving my savings 50. So that's 750 kina for my savings. To my investment envelope. Hold on. To my investment envelope. Where are you? Or here? So, my investment envelope should have 320 kina. Let's just check that. We've got 100, 200, 310, 15, 20 kina. And I will be adding, kina, so it should be 340. Just add that in. So there we go. 340 kina total. That's my investment done. Now on to my holiday envelope. My holiday envelope has 320 kina. Should have 320 kina. Let's just check that out. 100, 200, 50, 270, 290, 310, 312, 14, 16, 18, 20. So 320, and I will be adding to my holiday envelope 20 kina. So it's gonna be 340 as well. So that's a 10, and that's a 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So that is a total of 340 kina. I just count it again just to confirm. 100, 250, 270, 290, 310, 320, 322, 4, 6, 8, 10, 330, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 340. So that is correct. And that goes into my holiday envelope. Now, as I said, I switched out my Riley envelope with, well, I decided to put my birthday savings into my Riley envelope, and my birthday savings will be getting 50 kina, so that's a total of 250 kina. I will be coloring out my birthday savings in my next video, so do stay tuned if you want, if you are interested in seeing that. And that is it for today, you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Leave a like or a comment if you want, and yeah. Bye, guys. See you later.